Hey folks, I'm Vincent. Today we are back into Clockwork Empires, a game by Gaslam Games. And in the last episode we've been suffering a foreign attack which has been killing most of our troops. We have also been able to build a chemical workshop, which I hope is going to be helpful to mend our wounded soldiers. And we need to do a bunch more things. I think we might want to go for the smithy or something like that. And keep us growing. We still need to focus a bit on food. I've got one more workspace and I should probably just invest it into more farms because I'm really in trouble here. So maybe I should just do that already. I just need to find a spot which is not going to be too dangerous to put my farm. Here's not a good idea. But I might want to ask them to maybe flatten the place a bit so I can do it. So let's just take a look. Where to? I think I would prefer to keep going here, so I could keep this thing close to my little storage here. Alright, hopefully they will do that, but there is quite a bit of assignment. Walking in every shop they need to walk in, and there is a bit of construction as well, which is not being done. Okay, let's just take a look around. They might be repairing stuff as well, because we've been taking quite a hit. I've never seen such a big attack. Even the reinforcement which were sent from the Empire were not enough. Okay, we've got a bunch of chicha which are being loaded into the keg here. Are we still making enough food to keep us alive? I don't think so, but we seem to be at least working on that. Let's go back. Yeah, somebody's making beer. And how is the population going? We've been losing most of them, so most of them are new. Oh, being dead. So all these guys are not going to recover from their despair and fear. And there is a bunch which were quite happy when they died, so they will be kept in such a frozen state for a while. We obviously need to bury them, maybe. And I think we've been also receiving some strange glowing spore to the base here, which were dropped from the sky. So we'll need to see what we're going to do with that. It's quite expensive, it seems. Need to make maybe a place to trade this thing. Do I want to begin? I could do that maybe right now. I don't think I'm going to have enough. Nah, I need to focus on the farming first or we will die. We'll starve to death. So we just need just a bit more. I just need them to do that quickly. I'm going to speed up a bit of time and hopefully nothing terrible is going to happen. Let's check with the mine. Is it going to work properly? Do I have anybody? Yes, somebody's already walking here. And I'm going on the level 1 to get stone, clay and sand, which is going to be useful for windows. Now we're still doing stuff here. We are doing practical table and chair, but I think I'm probably lacking glass, so let's just take a look. Am I still making glass here? Maybe not. Let's just build a bunch more. I should have enough bushel of sand somewhere. Let's take a look at the storage. I've got glass bottles, got a bunch. But I don't have any glass, so I will need to make some. Let's take a look at the chemistry here, workbench, and see, we're making medical supplies for now. But I don't know if I need somebody to use these. I think I'm storing these somewhere, like here. Let's just take a look. Can I get a little hint on what I need to do? Quite to heal people in your barbershop. Oh, okay, so I need to make the barbershop if I want to actually heal these guys. And I cannot do it now. I'm going to lack. I might want to maybe make an extra house so I can make an extra place to walk. But do I have enough room to do so? Let's take a look, because I need to make another seer house, and to do that I need planks and bricks. So, do I have the clay and the logs to do so? Let's just take a look. I've got logs over there, so I might be able to do enough planks to do that. But do I have the... I've got a bit of clay as well. So let's just take a look. I need to make things. I need to make these bricks first. I need to hurry a bit on the planks here. So let's just change a bit the priority so they're going to work on that first. Or I could maybe do it this way because I think they're not going to do these right away. Or at least it's going to only cost me 4 planks, so I don't really need to read too much about it. Okay, let's keep it that way. At some point I might want to make another workbench. So I can work on several things at the same time. Okay, what's happening? We're being attacked, I think. No? Just a change of soundtrack. Do we have enough space in our cemetery? Because we've got two of these which are almost full. The third one is quite empty, so we are fine. We'll need to retrieve the mine sharing at some point. What are they fighting against? Is there any fish person around? Okay, we're retrieving a bit of these. It's a bit strange because I've been flattening the land after putting one of these farms, so it has disappeared a bit. Oh, done. I might want to ask them to maybe cut a bit more trees. Not sure they're doing these. Come on, save. Okay, let's take a look. We've got plenty of trees around, but where is the closest place I can go? Don't want to wander too far. Okay, so let's just pick up my chopping tree ability. I might want to go there. It's a bit far, but I've got quite a bunch of beautiful tree, which would probably make a good spot. Here we go. Hopefully my soldier will just protect my lumberjack in case they would just meet any kind of danger. If they were to go there, of course. And let's just check something. I need to see if I can actually do the... No, not yet. We're still lacking just a bit, but it seems to me it's done. So I've been misplacing this, and this area is not really flat enough. Let's just make it a bit bigger. There's not so much work to do here. And I might want to ask them to do it here as well, so I can prepare the place for the next house I'm going to build. A bit like that. There we go. And is it done here? Oh, so there's still one. What's wrong with that? That's strange. Anyways, they will come and deal with that at some point. It seems Achilles is going to finish his task, so there is no more. And now I need to work on this area so I can finish what I was about to do. So here we go, they are doing that. Good. Let's just take a look. I do have enough space now. Let's just ask for one more spot. I'm going to ask somebody to deal with that. I have no idea what I'm going to ask, but let's see. Is Garrett working on anything? I'm not sure. Let's just take a look at the others here. It's going to be more obvious. Garrett, where are you? Oh, it might be Josephine Garrett. And she's available, it seems, so let's just assign her to this area. So Josephine Garrett, yes, here she is. So she's going to begin to work on this and get a bunch more food if possible. We are making quite a bit of noise. We are at almost 100 disturbance points, so we might be attacked at some point again. I will definitely need to be able to protect myself a bit better. Still, I don't think the colony will die because the Empire is sending me quite a bit of reinforcement when I'm in trouble. Or at least she's sending me a bit more workforce when they can. Even if I was to lose everybody, I believe maybe the Empire will send me more people. Hopefully. Okay, so Joseph is working here. Good. Now I need to make an extra... Oh, what's going on here? Do we have danger? There is a bunch of seeds which needs to be removed. Might find a bunch of things in there. Okay. Are we being attacked by a fox? I don't think so. Okay, this area seems to be almost ready. I could maybe begin to ask them to build something here. Let's go with our little overseer house. We need more planks. But I can already ask for it. Still, the place is not ready. I need these guys to finish it faster. What are they doing? Are they... They are doing the exact opposite of what I've been asking, but why not? I don't know how they choose to elevate or diminish the heat of the ground. If it is maybe from your first point where you drag the staff, or if it is depending on how difficult it's going to be to do one or the contrary, I don't know. Okay, he's going to work on it again, and hopefully he will walk faster because come on, guy. I'm going to ask him to remove these two trees because these are going to be in the way. Okay, we've got zero food, which is not that good. Hopefully we are going to retrieve a bit more maize soon. As what's going on here? Glowing report. Lenora Bronstar has collaborated with local scholars to write a report filled with glowing praise for your colony. Everyone back in the capital will be very impressed, so we're gaining standing with all nations. Okay, useful. Hopefully they won't attack us again. And we've got a fish people patrol, so we might be attacked at some point. If they were to get a bit too close. What is this beast? Some kind of... Oh, no, it's some kind of dodo. We might be fine. Come on, guys, I need a flat place to build something. Hurry. Okay, so I need to take care of the fish people first. Where are my soldiers? Come on, guys. Okay, good. I've got a soldier which is almost dead. I should maybe follow him a bit so I can see if he's going to find some medicine at some point. Okay, only getting a beer. Not going to be enough. Could you please go and... I'm just going to follow him a bit. Where is he going? He needs to rest. Oh, I need the barbershop. I forgot about that. So it's not going to work anytime soon. I might want to ask them to do less medical supply. So we won't burn all the planks. Okay, no more. And now I've got somebody which is not working anymore. I might want to reassign Bronskirk to something else. If I had a naturalist office, I could maybe just give it to him, but for now I cannot do much. He will just work on something else. I might want to unassign him, because this workshop is not going to be useful to anything for now, until I've got the other one, so let's just try to find the right spot to click. And let's just remove Bronskog from any tasks, so we'll just work with the other on a more important task. Oh, what do we have here? More overseer which are getting derived, cool. Just one. Still, it is useful. Come on guys, I need somebody. Oh, what's going on here? Let's just take the time to take a look at these. So tropics unlocked. So we're unlocking a new place where to make a colony, which is cool. So we'll be able to select the spots which were not available to us in the start menu. Alright, cool. And let's just take a look at the second one. So a letter from the ministry. Congratulations you on meeting or exceeding 30 colonists. Living in your settlement, we present you with this commemorative bar of gold as a material trophy of this tremendous accomplishment. We expect a little series of reports on how you prevented all your colonists from going wild and running off into the hill. Okay. Good. Let's just see if we can do better. Okay, so we're cutting a bit of tree here. To be fair, they are already quite crazy. They are not flaying, but I cannot say they are really happy or sane. Still, they are alive, so I'm not such a bad ruler here. As the previous one just died and they are new, I don't know what to say. Okay, let's just keep building stuff. Come on guys. How is it that it is just looking like far worse than it was? I cannot hope to build a house in there if they are not doing something to make it better. Come on guys, I need two things. I need a barber shop and I need a smithy. Okay guys, who is Jaya Strong Tonic working for? Maybe I should just try to increase his team. So who exactly is working on the flattening here? I've got no info yet, but I will at some point when they are going to be done with their break. So let's just take a look at what I can gather on this guy. So I don't think he's an overseer. Who is he working for? He's chopping trees and... let's just take a look. Let's just see if he's around here. Do I have a gear somewhere? Yes, I do, and he's working on that, but he's all alone. I need to at some point add a bunch of worker house, but I can barely feed my colony, so I'm not sure it isn't the right way to deal with that. I believe maybe having less overseer but more laborer would be more efficient, but I still need the extra point to make more area, so there is the balance I do not really find yet. Oh, so what was that? I was building something here. I have no idea what it was, but I am obviously building something here. From the house, I would say it is an overseer house, so I don't really need to build another one. I just need to gather the planks, and then I will be able to add a bunch more bed to this area and make it properly equipped. So currently, chopping wood is a totally legitimate task, and I should focus on it. And I should also... oh god, I'm in trouble to click on these. I should also make more planks. If I was maybe to ask these guys to do a bit more over there, maybe I could speed up a bit the process. Let's go with 200. It's always useful. So how many people do I have which are working with Orion Tumbril? Just one people. So if they are working well, we are going to retrieve the remaining planks quite easily. We've got plenty of logs in there. So let's just take a look and see what they are going to do. Where is Orion? Just over there, he's getting a drink. And he should be working with another guy. Okay, he's going to make planks, which is good. Just follow him a bit. He's quite happy, seemingly. Even though he seems to be... now he's just a craven, but he's still happy here. So he's sleeping pretty well. The colony is safe. He's not eating so much. And his workplace is not really pleasant. Okay. Still, he's walking. And where is he going here? Because his worker pin is not that way. Okay, here he goes. And where are our enemies? Because we are actually fighting something somewhere. Maybe bandits. No, I think bandits are stealing stuff. Is it a bandit? Let's just pause the game for a sec. No, it is a laborer. But I think there might be some bandit around, or something, which is triggering my soldiers. Okay, so where? Okay, Orion is just over there. He's picking up more logs to make more planks. And we don't have enough of these, so where am I burning the planks? I wonder. Can I actually make the trading post without... It's going to cost me something. No, it's not, so I could definitely do it whenever I want. Just need to find the right spot to do it. And it's going to be fairly easy. I don't know if it needs to be big or not. But I could do it here. Alright. Let's go with 6x6 and see what we can put in there. So we need an office, which is going to cost us some good wood here. You might want to add a bookshelf or two. Okay, I'm going to ask for an office, but I'm not sure it's going to be necessary yet. Let's go and add the office here. Then I'm going to ask a bunch of windows to make the place a bit better. Let's go with one here and one here. I'm going to ask for a bookshelf, which is going to be added here. And it might be sufficient for now. Okay, done. I need to be able to do the... Oh, a dire... What's going on here? Minerva Gultempa accidentally gave a cry of imminent terror. I was overcome by a vision of a squamous atavistic being feasting on bloody flesh and spawning fell eggs that never hatch. Their desire to spread their kind will overcome their fear of land, and they will come for us. Okay, we're going to be attacked, I believe. It is some kind of premonition here. And not enough boost. Maybe it is linked. I don't know. I think I might want to bolster my military at some point, because it's going to get dangerous here. So we've got a trading office now, we need to finish it. We'll work on this as well, so we are getting enough planks from this carpentry, but we still need to make the... where was it? Where is this? I can make a bookshelf, but it's not going to be that useful if I cannot make the desk, which I want to find somewhere. It's not being done here. I wonder. Let's just take a look at the... Oh, I can make lacquer planks, so I might want to bring my other buddy here. Let's just take a look. Who was the guy which was in charge here? I think it was Strong... No, it was not Strong Tonic. It was... I forgot. Somebody with good skills, at least. Maybe Mr. Goldtemper? No, he is our new overseer, which might be good enough. Let's just take a look. Do I have anybody with better skills? Nah, let's go with Mr. Goldtemper. Or Mrs. Who knows? Or something else. Let's just take a look. Minerva. Okay, Minerva Goldtemper. This is our new overseer. She might be... working well enough for this thing to happen. So, what do I need to make this thing? I need... planks and lacquer bucket. I don't really have so much, I think. Because I've been recovering these from something, which was an event or something, so I don't think I've got plenty. Or I'm not even sure I've got any at all, so let's just take a look. I've got just one. Okay, so I might want to try to find a place where I can make these. I'll give me a hint on this. I don't think so. I think I might want to go with a naturalist for this. And we've got one of these. I'm not sure it's going to be enough to make the thing I'm requiring here. Plus, I don't really know which building is going to give me what I'm requiring here. Oh, let's take a look at this. So we've got the kiln. Nah, nothing of interest here. So I might want to pull the thing for a second. I'm going to check on the modules. And do we have a hint here? So, require boxed bureaucrat desk, made in the carpentry workshop. So, I might want to check the carpentry again because it seems to be there. Maybe I don't have the right workbench though. Let's just try to find it. Okay, I don't see it. I think we might want to check if there is any other workbench we could do here. Because it is definitely possible. Let's just take a look. So, carpentry. Yes, we've got a bench more. So there is, we've got already the workbench, the regular workbench here. But we might want to go with a better workbench. I need iron to do that. And this one here. Okay, let's take a look. Let's see if I can make these here. I've got a decor workbench here, an assembly workbench here. So let's make one to begin with. We'll see. I don't think I've got any stored anywhere. Let's just take a look. I don't think I can see it here, but we've got a rare painting. I might be able to see it here, but I don't really manage to do so. No, I don't think there is any. So we're not yet done with that. Something is damaging the crops. We've got beetles or something which are in there. I might want to remove the walls. It's going to. Oh, a dodo! Need to take care of this. Okay, done. And let's see. Are we done with that? We've got a practical table and chair set. So these things are going to be useful for my little, let's see, obviously house. I've got, I don't have the beds yet. I might want to do that right away. What am I lacking here? Planks? Okay. Oh, let's take a look around. So first, let's just make the bed right away. So how much do I need? Let's just check. I need two practical beds. Okay, let's just do only two of these. Alright, let's go. Let's just take a look. So what's happening here? Minerva Gold Temper. Golden Temper. Suddenly give a cry. Okay, is it the same thing? No, it's not. So we need a proper chapel to protect the town, I think. Alright, let's just let things happen. We'll see what. Oh, look at this guy. Seems to be quite dangerous. Hopefully we'll shoot it without him destroying all the crops and killing my guys. Do we still have soldiers? I don't see them, let's just take a look. They are still there. Where are they? Down there, because they are going to come back at some point, but it's taking a bit of time. We have very little food here. Okay, fishermen, we're attacking our colony. Okay, do I have the beds I'm requiring? I'm going to ask for them to be used. Okay, so I need two of these. I just add one over there and maybe one over there might be good enough. Only to add the table and chair. How many do we need? Two. Okay. It's going to be slightly strange like that. Maybe not. We've got the two windows, and that should be all. So we've got already an extra point, but we'll get a second one. So what I might want to do now is a barbershop. So let's just... Oh, quite a bit of space. Do I want to make it big? I'm not sure. Let's do it here. I'm going to connect to this one. Where is the door? Let's just check. Nothing here, so I can definitely do it here. I'm going to try to make clusters of buildings if I can. So it's going to be harder for them to go around. And let's take a look what I can do here. So what do I need? I need, of course, a bunch of windows. Let's take a look. I cannot see right away. I will need to wait a bit. Okay, everything seems to work pretty alright. Let's just take a look at the event which is going on. So the wind blows powerfully through the colony today, letting out an eerie owling. Or is it singing? As it passes through the nearby rocks and grass, the hairy racket is creeping out your colonists a great deal. Surely we could do something about it. Perhaps if we clear terrain around the colony, it will quiet this racket. Now, I might want to do that at some point, but it seems to be quite a bit of work. I'm not sure it will do. Still, I could clear a bit the colony, that's true. Oh, wrong, but it is clear terrain here. But there is menacing around. So many things around. I could still remove a bunch of these. Oh, what am I doing here? I don't want to click on Orion, I want to ask them to do stuff. Incoming trader. Nice. Here they come. What are they bringing? And let's take a look. Is my trading office ready? No, it's not. But it is working already. It is just not of good quality. Okay, so what do I need the most? Ah, quite cool. Let's take a look. No trader in depot. So what could I sell? Look, plenty of things in quality, in quantity, I think. So the battle with... Oh, let's just make a little pause here. Too many things on screen. So the battle with Novarus Imperia. The Novarus Imperia has fought the Empire in a battle in the sky above the green, the great channel between mighty airships, running body and shattered wildcraft alike. This has caused much anger among the common folk and better of the Empire alike toward Novarus Imperia due to their barbarous offense. Relation decrees, okay. Okay, I was about to receive traders here. It's going to be quite handy. I just don't really know how the UI work here, so... I don't know if I need to store things here. So what could I sell? Okay, I believe maybe these... I just wait a sec. Oh, come on, they are fleeing due to attack. Not cool. So maybe I should make, should have made the trader office a bit more safe. Okay, well, they'll come back. Obviously at some point. Okay, so this is done. And the barbershop is being built, alright. What were we lacking as well? I could do a chapel or a training academy. No, I'm going to lack the lacquered plank. I've got only one, it's not going to be enough. Let's take a look around. I need more workshops. And the only one I'm lacking is a metalwork. And I've got pretty much everything I need to do it. But it's going to give me a bunch more things to work with, so might want to do this right now. and my better spot to do it is here, even though the windows are going to be blocked. I could also move the window somewhere else, which I might want to do right now. Is it going to be big enough? I'm not sure. I might want to add a bunch more. I will still need to remove a bunch of windows, but if it is what it takes, it might be definitely easy to do. Okay, let's just remove these windows. I'm going to do it that way. I'm going to... It was barbershop, so let's just switch to the barbershop now and let's go and add these windows over there. It will be easier. Now let's go with metal workshop. I might want to add a door at least. This is the bare minimum. Here we go. I might want to add a bunch of windows, which I'm going to put behind so it's going to be easier. Let's see what's coming. I also want something like the stone smelting crucible or the brick shard. Let's go with both. Alright, one of these and one of these. And when it's going to be done, we'll see what we do. It's going to take a bit of space, but they might be able to go around. Okay, let's just resume the flow of the time and keep going. Oh, my soldiers are still fighting. So I've got one more extra spot. No, it's taken already. It's going to be for the smith. But we might want to take a look at what's happening. Let's just slow down a bit. We are being not yet attacked by bandits, but they are around. And let's see what I can do with barbershop. So I need to assign somebody to it. Do you have anybody which is good with it? I need somebody which is at least available. Like maybe Jiro Strong Tonic. I think might be the right people for the job. I just go with that. Even though it might be a better smith, so I might want to not do it. Do you have anybody else which is available here? Not really. Let's just take a look at my... I think I might want to switch Mrs. Gold Temper, Minerva Gold Temper, to the barbershop, so she's going to be more efficient. And we need to bring a bunch of medical supply here. And we also need maybe to add a bunch of table and chair. We're not going to make these people walk standing. So what's going on with the Republic Mechanic? Although the colonial force of the Republic Mechanic are well disposed towards the Empire in general, and you in particular, the Autodictator Mechanical Minions have pushed a radar line against the Clockwork Empire, citing several Clockwork and Merchant airship amidst accusation of smuggling and piracy. A relationship with the Republic Mechanic have degraded the size. Okay, well, not cool. I don't want to put a chair. I'm going to put a chair at the entrance, so it's going to wait a bit. Not sure it's a good idea, but I cannot really build anything else for now. Do I? Oh, this seems to require a better workbench for my carpentry, I think. Let's just speed up a bit. I might want to check on my soldier, because I don't know if they are going to be fixed. Okay, so we need chairs. And we are being attacked. Not cool. Oh, they are fleeing, so enemy should be around. Are they fleeing? Not sure. Maybe they are just running to do their duty. No, they are fighting beetles. Do I have an extra chair? Yes, I do have one extra chair here. I might want to add a bunch more. Because if I've got more than one soldier to heal, if they were to wait in line, it would be easier. Oh, we are not cooking any more meat. Let's just ask them to resume this task. Because we might need to do it. Okay, is the barbarian? What's going on with that? Is my crumbled bridge needs medical treatment? Oh, okay, so the bandits are coming. And we are going to do, as we always do, we are going to try to impress them a bit by the amount of soldiers we've got. So, do they have any idea of how many soldiers we have? Is it going to work? I'm not sure. Because our military is not as strong as it was. And... okay. Oh, seems to me... where is the barber? Because we've got people which needs to be fixed. Minerva Goldtemper is coming back, okay, good. Now she's going to wait for people to come and we're going to be able to fix people. There we go. Two of these. There is a bit of work to do and she was to... okay, she's not... she's not happy, so she's not fixing people. Come on. They need your help. And what's going on with the battle? Of Novarus Empire. Again, these guys are quite belligerent here. So the Novarus Empire, as for the Empire... okay, they are fighting again and our relation with them decrease. I should maybe check and see if I can make a foreign office. And let's see how much it costs. It's costing one workplace and... no, we don't have it. Maybe later, but not right now. I still don't have enough food. I need to make more farms. And I would prefer maybe to make a bundle of them. Maybe I could just try to flatten the place here and just locate all my farms over there. Yeah, I know. I need to clear the terrain. I know. But it is not as easy as it seems. There is plenty of things to do here. I've got people which are waiting in the barbershop. Come on! This soldier is going to die. She's willing to move bodies, but not to fix people. Look at all these people which are waiting. Oh yeah, she's walking a bit, after all. I just click on the guy and see... can I click? Oh, come on. No, I don't want to click on the barbershop, I want to click on the guy. Here he is. He's a bit better. There is still a lot of work, but a bit better. So what I might want to do is to probably ask for more medicine, because we are going to run low, and assuming I want to heal all these people, I might want to keep doing this. Let's go with 50, it's going to burn quite a bit of logs, but I'm going to ask for more. And I don't have any logs, so I might want to ask them to chop a bunch of wood. Okay, 3, it's not that much. I cannot even have 3 here. Okay, let's begin with these 2. And I will check around if I find a better place to cut more trees. Oh, yes. Not that bad. Okay, good. At some point I will need to destroy this monstrosity. I need to make a smaller room, not bigger. And I was about to ask them to flatten the place so I can make more things. Let's see. It's a whole place to be better. So I can begin to make a huge farm here. Are we still cooking enough? Kind of. I'll just ask for more. and more. Okay, good. Recovering a bit, but the colony is not well fed. Far from it. And even though the kitchen is working quite fast, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it could walk faster. There is not so many people which are walking here. Do we have more people? I've got 3 people which are walking here. I could maybe have a bunch more. But what would be the most efficient would be probably to have different kind of... why am I not? Oh, I need to research this technology, so I need to make a laboratory at some point, and it might be the naturalist office. No, it is a true laboratory here. Alright, naturalist. I would definitely not need somebody to hunt the animals around. I wonder, don't have enough spot to point to build stuff. I could maybe do another of these houses and just keep making more walks. Oh! No, I'm not going to be able to do it. I've got only one lacquered plank, and it's not going to be enough. I could maybe trade a bit to get some more, but I feel like now is not the time to do so. I think I do have enough room here to maybe to make a little house for my overseer. Okay, might be big enough to make the tables and chair and the beds. Fine, so let's just go with that. Do I want to put the right painting? No, not yet. I'll just stick to that for now. I think I might want to assign somebody to the overseer working at the barbershop because there is so much work to do. Do I have any extra manpower I could maybe switch to some other place? I need plenty of planks, I cannot really do it. But what's going on with Shanti? I'm not sure. It's not really useful. Let's just go back to now Minerva. Because if I got one extra assistant here, which is going to walk here, it might be as good as having Minerva here. I just need these people to be fixed so they can fight back when they're going to be attacked. Lies, attack the bandits. Nice, so we're going to be safer than expected. Here they come. And here are the bandits, which are going to try to fight back, but it's probably not going to be very successful. Ah, they're dead. I just go back to business as usual. What's going on with Achille? Oh, he's actually cutting trees I've been asking for. Still, the map is a bit disturbing to me because it's not in the direction I would expect it to be. It's just because the map is not rotating, I think. As I can. I could just put myself in the right direction, but I'm used to this. To see my town like this. I cannot really rotate or I would be lost even more. Okay, can I do something? I need merchant. And what do I ask to sell. I could sell a bit of mind shoring. Oh, I can do it already. Okay, let's just do that. I might want to sell other things as well. What do we have in quantity? I've got plenty of bricks. And bricks are not very valuable, but I could sell a bunch. Can I go with shift and... No, not working. I need to click all. So we... I'm going to go with 20 bricks. Might want to go bushel of tents. Are these things? No, they are not valuable. Got some cube of clay. Let's sell 6. And I've got these strange diamond swords, which I could just all sell. Going to give me a big bit of money. Okay, we've got 6 lacquered. Okay, I didn't even expect to have so many. And I think it might be enough. I don't really want to sell anything else. Except I've got nobody to sell it to. So it's not going to happen anytime soon. But if I actually leave the depot, can I click and go back and... Oh, everything is saved. Okay, cool. So next time I'm going to have a trader which is going to drop by. I could just click on the thing, propose a deal, and they'll give me something instead. I just need to have them coming because they were quite frightened last time. Maybe I will need to add another barrack somewhere around here to have more soldiers and be able to keep the place safer. Oh, look at that. Is it done? Yes, it is. Let's assign somebody to it, if I can. I don't think I've got many people which are not. Oh, Bronze Star. I think Bronze Star was not. Okay, let's go with Bronze Star. Let's see what we can build here. We can smelt iron ore, so it's definitely something I might want to do here. Let's go with 20. I can produce charcoal. Okay, not going to be that useful for now, but I know I can do it. Still, we do have other things we might want to add to this a little. Oh, there is so many things, I think it might be too little here. Still, I cannot do much to begin with. Let's just check with my carpenter what I can do. And maybe my ceramic workshop could be helping as well. Not this one, I think. The workbench would be the best choice here. Do I need... I don't think I've got many things I can do here. I might want to just, you know, build a workbench. Possibly workbench is going to be probably useful. And when I'm done, I will try to do the decor workbench and the... What else do we have? I don't have so much here. Okay, it's done already? It's done already. Let's go with the deco one. As they are quite fast today, let's just add some thing I can do here. Metal walk. I've got the workbench here, so let's just go with that. So you can see what you can build with this. Up. I always forgot that I'm already in high speed. I think I'm always playing with the speed up. Not just a good idea, but at least things are moving. So this thing is done, I still have 1 point. Cool, so I might want to build something else. So what was I in need of? Maybe because this thing is built. But I still need to make a bunch of beds. Got migrant arrive, so I'm going to get a bunch more workers. Which might be there soon. 4 overseer, not what I was expecting, but still. Something to be useful. I think I had a bunch of workshops which were not really being used. And the smartest thing would be to probably make a new farm. But I've got also a bunch of things I might want to do. Let's just take a look. Like the laboratory, or maybe... let's go with the laboratory. It's going to give me new attacks. It's going to be quite useful. I could do it here, maybe. If it was to go boom, I would be better with it here. Okay, should be good enough. Let's make a door here. I need a checkboard, I've got one already, so I just put it here. A bunch of windows. Maybe not too close to the chat box board, so we'd be tempted to spend their time just switching out there. I need to be focused and efficient. Come on, save. Do your thing. Need to put a bunch of extra windows here. Or maybe just one is good. Let's just go with one for now. Once again, I don't really know what's doing with that. Oh, now that is working well, it seems. Good. So maybe I would like to move this farm. Let's just destroy it. It was with G Ironsides, and let's just demolish it. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, we're going to be attacked, and we don't need armament. We need reinforcement right away. Zevan said you. It's good. Okay, so how many soldiers do we have right now? And the Mecha Republicans allies arrive. Very good. So I hope they're not going to be killed by a beetle on the way. Still, let's go back to the town and see what's going to happen here. I've got hopefully soldiers which are going to be fit for fighting. I've got only 6 of these, so we are in trouble. The laboratory is built, but we still need a door, a window, and a bunch of other things. Okay, let's take a look. I was about to do a bunch of things here. Let's just put the workbench to the top here, and let's see what we can make. We can make hanging pots for the kitchen to make better things, so let's just do a bench. It's definitely something we can do, and we can do plenty of the things, it seems. Smithing forge, so definitely useful here. A mechanical brewing vat, a blender boost, look at. Let's just begin with that. It's going to give us an edge, but I might not have the right ammunition for this. But if I keep going, I might be able to make the right workbench to be able to do the ammo to make this thing work. Just need to keep mining, and I need to retrieve a bunch of iron when I can. Is it being done? Not yet, but soon. And are we being attacked? Not yet, but soon probably also. So where are our allies? They might be around, chatting with our soldiers. Oh, here they come. So we've got... oh, come on, not cool. Oh, it's quite a bit. So, the Northern Russian soldiers are advancing. Prepare for defense. We expect to face 4 squad totaling 19 enemy troops. Oh, the enemy expect to that each of our brave soldiers will do their duty. Hopefully we'll get reinforcement on the way, but I might not be able to survive this. I hope they have not enough... Oh, let's pause this thing for a sec. So, with the foreign invasion underway, we can jolly well request additional assistance. Yes, we need that. So, let's go for more troops. Because we barely... Oh, it's a huge battle. The redcoat arrive, which is the bare minimum we can expect from the Empire. And the Nova Russian are taking a huge eat here, I hope. Our soldiers are going to repel them well enough. Is there enough to bundle together? We might be able to... Oh, I've got soldier which is burning. What's happening here? Are they... shooting us with something we don't have? So we are losing plenty of people. Things are on fire. And I believe we've got a few fish people which are coming that way. And we don't have enough booze. Anyway, let's just keep going. What's going on? What is this report about? Nah, we don't care. Let's just check how many people died. Seems not so much. It seems we've been able to prevail in some ways, even though we've been losing at least 3 people, I think. And more fish people coming here. Okay, naturally. Let's slow down for a sec. And let them do their stuff in real speed. So... who's that, guys? So these guys are from the Mechanical Republic, but were they not helping us? Or maybe they are leaving? These guys are not fighting back, so it's all good. They might win. And let's just check, do we have any... We've got a bunch of laborers which are available, so let's just check on our soldiers. Do we lack people here? I think we've lost a team. Yes, we lost a team. Let's just find a bunch of people to the main team. And I will need to find... yes, it was Pluto, I think. Maybe. Let's just check with the... military skill. No, it was not Pluto. Who was my military soldier? I need to find a new... and we won. Still. We'll need more soldier next time. So, cooperation with Stalmark. What's going on here? Relations have improved with Stalmark to the point where our great empire are taking part in joint operation, as well as sending troops and supply to assist one another. It is the start of a glorious era of progress and friendship. Be wary of ever, and don't let those shaming Stalmark and take advantage of our goodwill. It's an excellent soldier, but who knows what goes in their friend mine. Okay, let's be careful. And the victory. Okay, good. Alright, so... we're alright. We did not lose as much as last time. We'll need to get more soldiers though. Still, guys, I think we're going to conclude here. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. And until next time, guys. Have fun!